out of breath and lying still as clouds. And might I long and sharp, my Lord, as long and sharp as yours. And so he spoke, and so he spoke, that light of cast eyes. But now the winds weep all his fall, with no one there to hear.
So he spoke, and so he spoke.